You know what this is?
Is it a reverse tattoo?
No, it's the code for 12% off of our store for our anniversary for the next 12 days, April 1st, April 12th. You know what else it is? Come on.
Did it go on me?
No.
Let's play!
Oh, I saw you landed. Hang on, I'm gonna land right next to you. Ready?
Yeah.
Here I come!
Whoa, Jesus.
Guess what?
What?
I just dropped a nuclear shit.
What was that?
Look, I'm a toilet.
Oh, fuck. Do you have a more powerful one than I do, toilet?
If you have it fully upgraded, there's an upgrade for that punch.
Where do you get it?
No, I mean, you just buy it. If you have it fully upgraded, and then you have to... It's the amount of distance you travel... If the further you travel, you'll hit that nuke. So you need to, like, jump really high and then come at an angle. You know what I mean? Like, the longer you are punching towards the ground, if you reach a certain point, you'll do that nuke punch.
Ah, I see.
So it just has to be, like, a really, really high drop.
We should start a cover band of Chemical Toilet called Nuclear Toilet.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I'll be the toilet.
I'll be Max Belly Button.
Disturbing image. Yep, got it again.
Oh, yeah, that's
toilet
fucking
nuke.
Nutso, dude. God.
I like how the toilet hovers, too.
Hideous.
Like, it had, my legs are just non-existent. Like, check me out. Hang on.
Hold on, I'm
catching
to find
up
you.
To you. I'm behind you.
Oh, there you go.
Look, I just float.
Yeah.
It'd be hard to take a piss in this. Look.
That is pretty funny.
I'm up to your chest. Check this guy out. Ready? Hang on, don't kill him yet.
Oops. All right,
hang on.
Still alive.
He's gonna get inflated. Hey, bitch.
Oh.
Pop.
Oh, oh, that poor son of a bitch.
Yeah. Oh, God, he left his shoes. Oh, no, these are just meat guts. I thought they were shoes. Missions?
Oh, this place is open on Sunday.
Which one? What's open on Sunday? Church?
This, whatever this building is. I don't know. Are you feeling okay?
Hey, let's learn more about death from above.
All right.
That's the thing that we have. I'm a flying toilet. I made it, mama.
I'm a very dignified, debonair individual.
Yeah, what are you dressed as?
Yes, I'm dressed in king attire.
Ah.
We should probably be talking like this for the rest of the Let's Play.
Yes. Flourish the pinky. How bad do you think it was to get tar and feathered? Was it that big of a deal, or was it more of just embarrassing? Did it, like, burn?
I would imagine
hot
that
tar,
the
like,
tar
burns,
would be
right?
hot as
it's
fuck.
Like, it's worse than it sounds,
like,
right?
Have you ever...
It's
like,
not
have
just
you,
like, haha, you look like a chicken. It's,
have you ever spilled, like, really hot queso on your finger, and you're like, fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet it would be like that. It'd be like
but
getting...
not, but you probably don't want to eat it.
We should start a new movement of people getting quesoed and chipped.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we could do that.
Just queso people and then roll them around in, a bathtub full of chips. Jump up and So we have to do it. All right.
We have to practice what we already know, Jeff. We're already pros, but the game doesn't know it. Why don't you take that guy out? I'll hang up here forever, and then I'll take the next group out.
All right.
You missed. Oh, no, you got him. Okay. Check it out. I'll grab these suckas. So the cool thing about that, which is why we introed the video, is you'll float forever.
Yeah.
Just hold the left trigger, and you just stay up there.
Forever floater. I'm going to see what it looks like from above.
Boof. Get shit on.
Little shits. Yeah. Little baby poops.
Yeah, you can just do a little hop and kill people, too. Like, check it out. Like, little shit.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that guy actually didn't even die. He just fell over. He was drunk. Hey, you got the nuke. Did you?
I don't think so.
Oh, no, you didn't? It looked like you did. Maybe it was just the cars exploding.
Oh, yeah, it might have just been the cars.
Sorry, Jeff. I got excited for you.
I'll get that nuke one day, Michael.
Yeah. It's more, like I said, just go high up and then make sure you come in at an angle. Because if you go straight down, you'll hit the ground too fast.
Oh, yeah.
But if you... angle it diagonally, you'll usually get enough airtime where you'll have the nuke. I really don't know how wide the radius is. It just looks really cool.
That's all that matters.
Yeah. I don't know what it looks like on your screen, but in the person who does it, you have, like, it's just like a little cinematic of, like, a thing exploding. You should really try it, Jeff.
What, getting the nuke?
Yeah.
I'm all about
I'm
it,
saying,
man.
I'm saying, like, you know, it's legit. New quest. Almost sounds like nuke quest.
Yeah.
Kinsey Gambit.
Don't have it.
Meet the crew to bring down Zinyak. Oh, you don't have it yet?
No,
probably
I'm gonna get there though.
Doing activities then. Hey, let's knock those out.
No, not
this.
The Kinsey thing. I mean, I don't have the nuclear toilet.
No, I know. That's what I'm saying. I'm saying we can knock that out after this video.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course.
You only have a few side quests left.
I went and I did a bunch over the weekend, so I have, I think I have three or four left.
Handful.
Handful.
Minimal.
Tiny amount.
Like a tiny turd?
Mm-hmm.
I'm impressed. I'm like, I'm flying. And
yeah, you are.
Oh, wow. I just noticed, too, my lid's open as I'm flying. But the tank's still on. That's good.
Oh, yeah. That is good.
Yeah. So, you know. This looks cool. I didn't even realize that the fucking lid opened up.
Oh, we explored the grove. What does that mean?
Looks like I look like a seagull. Like one of those. Oh, no, like a pelican. That's what I'm looking for. Like they
yeah,
have the big,
a pelican
giant,
I can see, sure.
The giant, like faces. Like,
yeah, yeah.
It's part of their mouth. I'm like, brr. I look like I'm just going to eat someone off the street.
I wonder if anybody's Ka-ka! Ever. I wonder if anybody's Ka-ka! Ever taken a shit in a pelican's mouth.
Ka-ka!
Good bird noise.
Nyam. Oh, I'm biting. Look. Nyah. 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 Ka-ka! Ka-ka!
Trying to
Ka-ka!
Catch up with you. Wait, Super Pelican.
Right, I'll show you. Ka-ka! 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 Every time I speed burst, he opens his mouth.
Yeah, I saw it.
And, you know, look at that. We're here.
Just like that.
Yeah. Hey, life's what you make of it, you know?
Zoop.
That could have been a terribly boring trip.
It's true.
Not for us.
Never for us.
Now we play, how do I get in the building?
Boosh. Oh, we gotta get in the building?
Oh, here we go. Don't worry, this toilet just opened a garage.
Nice. Yes.
Who shats there? I'm not late to the briefing, am I? Grab a stuff. So I'm watching this cutscene as a toilet right now. And my lid is warped through my tank.
I'm gonna turn around and look at your screen.
It just zoomed in. Like, it's 180 degrees.
Oh,
the
yeah.
toilet just turned around to look at Johnny Gat. Dude, we still got to do all those loyalty missions.
Your cutscene is ahead of mine.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I watched What's-His-Face go, we've got a problem, and then I turned around and he wasn't even on screen yet for me. Uh-oh.
I was trying to think of some sort of pun there because you said you were ahead of me and like,
right,
hit the
right,
head.
Right.
Toilet joke, but I couldn't do it.
That's all right.
Sorry.
You write it down. Come back to it later.
Yeah.
Survive attack.
Freeze!
I should probably
I'm a toilet with a gun! Suck frogs!
Probably use one of those guns I'm supposed to get kills in.
Oh, did I do that? Watch out! Did I do that?
Yeah, did I do that?
Suck on this, jerk-offs!
Fucking survive my bounce gun.
Dude, Kermit the Frog just shit down all their throats.
I'm still standing.
Now we don't. We're not going nowhere.
Safety.
Women in toilets first.
Yes.
What is this? Oh, I'm supposed to take the rocket launcher.
Yeah, let's take out the tanks. With a bounce gun.
Is that what I'm gathering here? Yeah, okay. Yeah, here we go.
Oh,
shit!
Oh, shit.
I shot her right in the back of the fucking head, and I set her on fire.
Brutal. She's all right, she's
dude,
out.
I railed her with the rocket launcher. It was brutal. She went down hard.
This domed an alien.
If this were Call of Duty, I would have failed for sure. But it's not. So Saints Row says friendly fire is fine. Keep going. Check
it out, a UFO. What could possibly be wrong with the word friendly?
UFO. Right.
Hey, 250 bounce rifle kills, for Christ's sake.
Get out of here, jerk.
Yeah, Zinniak. All right,
I'm out of bullets.
UFO.
I still don't understand why I'm getting a marker back here. It's telling me to do something.
This bitch taking forever to charge.
Get more rocket ammo. Pick it up.
I'm still standing better than I ever was before.
Oh, right. I was trying to
fucking suck on that. I am appreciating the fact that you're doing all the heavy lifting while I use this stupid gun.
I actually wasn't doing anything while you were saying that. I was running back inside to get ammo. So, turns out you were doing the heavy lifting, Jeff.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm proud of myself.
Who knew? Can I get in this car?
I matter.
Damn right I can. Oh, yeah, you matter.
What's going on here?
Everyone, let's drive a car. Look, I have a car. Look. Okay, I'm getting out.
Excellent.
Oh, now I forgot. I fucking forgot it was a toilet. I got out of the car and I was
nice surprise.
I was legitimately surprised. You fooled me because you're a human. Right. So I thought I'd be like you, and I wasn't. Crazy how things work out, Jeff. My phone is having a fit. What's going on with that? Somebody's calling me up a storm.
I'm gonna see if I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna do some online banking real fast.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do it. Excellent. Do it now. Now's the time.
Did it? Good.
Refinance.
Went ahead and requested a quote. Someone should be getting back to me very soon.
Kinsey's wearing a jacket that says FBI on the back, and I don't know why.
Take the helicopter.
Don't worry. This turtle fly.
I'll get there
so
in a second.
When you get up here, might want to look. The toilet is actually in the fucking cockpit. Like, they didn't remove the sprite or anything. It's
that is
in
attention
there
to detail right
with
there.
With the lid open. Check it out.
Holy shit, dude.
He just, like, chilled in the seat.
That is amazing.
That's about the first time ever a toilet seat gets to sit down. This is me figuring out how to fly. Okay, there we go.
Survey said it was a bad idea in the first place.
I think guns are all you.
I think so.
You might have some kind of rocket capabilities.
Yeah, they sent me a tutorial. I ignored it. So.
Oh, that's fine. Just push all the buttons.
I didn't know that I would be the one firing it. Yeah, I got it.
All right. You got it. Yeah. There it goes.
Yeah. Cover the Saints.
Hey, you think these guys will survive if I crash into them?
Find out. Wait, where'd he go? Who's shooting at
behind
me?
Us? Big ship. Little ship. In the first place. Guess what? They won't.
He didn't survive.
Be my husband. Checkpoint reached. Thank God. It was pretty challenging up to this point.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Aircraft kill. Explosive kill.
No? Okay.
Asshole kid.
It's like pointing right at a guy that shot a rocket at us. He just didn't shoot. You're so merciful, Jeff. We got some tanks on the street. That's my kind of household
appliance. UFO. Suck on that.
Oh, damn, Gina.
What do you think Gina's doing right now?
I don't know. Is she doing anything?
I don't know
what happened to her.
She's probably living off that Martin money.
I can't recall her doing anything major after Martin, but
I can't either.
Wrong.
But she was, like, hard to work with and shit, right? Allegedly.
Apparently. Yeah, allegedly. That's a much better word than apparently.
Yeah.
Apparently is like, whoa, what is this, conjecture? Allegedly is like, I mean, he was told.
Yeah.
Allegedly, someone said something about someone. Possibly.
All right.
God damn, these things are like made out of paper.
Yeah, they are. We're not going to my place. Be a better alien overlord.
Right?
Make better fucking equipment.
Spend some of that money, okay?
Yeah.
God. Fucking asshole, like, put 50 statues of himself all over the city.
Probably blew his budget.
But it doesn't reinforce the tanks. Holy shit. Like, we did that.
Yeah.
That shouldn't happen.
We're just a bunch of loser humans with human weapons.
Jesus Christ.
This guy conquers civilizations.
Yeah. I mean, he did. Until now.
That's what happens, man. You get a little ahead of the game. You get complacent. You just stop trying.
Oh, shit.
You start to rest on
fuckers
your laurels.
On the bridge. Oh, dude, fuck their laurels. They ain't resting on shit.
Okay.
Half health. We're probably almost there. This is, at this point, a real game, or like a challenging game. We would be a quarter of the way through this mission.
Yes.
And that car would be at half health. And we'd try it 17 more times. This, since we're this far and it's at half health, it's like, man, we must be done. Almost,
yeah.
Because there's no way they'd make it this hard. Oh, fucking, right. Oh, wait,
got,
what? Oh,
got.
What? Yeah, this
uh-oh
is scripted. I was like, something's happening. Remember when I said we were near the end?
Don't worry, I got that roadblock right before they...
Shit!
No.
Oh, dude, don't worry, the toilet seat's fine. Didn't even chip my whew porcelain.
Hey, we can go in the elevator.
Bing bong. wrong? Whoa! The fucking plane landed on me.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I was about to walk
toilet
in the door.
Toilet down! Dun, dun, enter dun, building. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck, all the buildings
in Steelport we crashed on Yankees? Look at this posse we got. Like a bunch pretty, of fucking ragtag crew.
Yeah. It's pretty epic.
On it. Ooh, is that a fucking Shondi just ate shit and she couldn't get up for no
Are
reason.
You serious?
Like, I just watched her fall over and, like, get trampled on. And she just couldn't get up. It was so embarrassing. She tried to act like nobody saw it, but the toilet seat saw it.
The toilet sees everything.
Yeah. Oh, man. Go, Jeff, grab the other turret.
Oh, I can. Sure.
I see what happened. You probably saw the toilet, and you thought you were supposed to sit on it so
yeah,
you could
no,
shit
I thought
while
like
you
a...
shot. Shit shot. So I assume we're just killing people.
Seems to be the case.
I don't think there's any modifier to that. Who's down? Johnny? What? Shut up. Get the fuck out of the way, idiot.
Yeah, stop being a dumbass.
Let the guys in the turrets handle it. You're not in a goddamn video game anymore, Johnny. I mean, we kind of are still.
You let us do the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
You just sit back and
the
be
heavy
pretty.
Heavy killing. Ow! I did that. My bad. So you want to shoot the, like, cat faces? That makes the, like, shoot the ones that say ethical because it makes traps. And don't shoot the nice-looking ones, because then we electrocute
okay.
ourselves. Ethical, good. Unethical, bad.
Okay. Yes, indeed.
I just shot unethical. Just so you know. Fuck.
All right. Ethical.
Hey, fuck off, chump. There we go.
Am I just shooting the ethical signs, or
no,
am I just
trying
to
No, you're still
kill
killing them? People. It just adds traps that
yeah,
kills
I see.
Them.
Got it. I'm so ethical. Boom, 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 boom. I'm not seeing any to shoot. There we go.
That's because they're getting killed by all the traps. Show yourself, nerd.
Great voice acting there.
Yeah, well, they're announcers.
Nothing at all. Ethical.
Hey. Go to hell.
Terminator.
Oh, whoa. What's this guy doing? Fucking walking right up. Whoa. Murderbot. Murderbot. Did you see that?
Yeah. He just crawled by
he
me.
He was crawling towards him. Oh, dude. The Genki? Let's kill him.
Yeah, let's kill him.
Oh, yeah. Look at the master at work. Just standing there getting shot
you just
to death.
Stand there and absorb those bullets, buddy.
Yeah. Dude. Oh, dude. Oh, man. He was a legend, taken before his time.
Or exactly at his time. You think anybody's ever taken at their time?
Some
like,
people.
This is, yeah, this is a...
I'm good.
An appropriate time.
I'm out. I'm trying to jump down there, but it won't let me. I feel like this toilet could fit through this hole, you know?
Down, but never out.
I mean, he's dead. Let's go.
Yeah. He's been down for a while.
When kill Genki is the objective and I'm listening to you talk for 10 minutes about how he's dead, that means he's fucking dead.
Yeah. Ah, prize room.
Dude, I'm fucking racking up some murderbot kills right there. I just got like 3 more right at the end.
Nice.
I think what you meant to say was, noise!
Noise.
Noise.
So where to?
You know, I generally don't like getting involved.
Oh, dude. Fucking Genki Bowl 7 Pimmobile. We just ate that wall hard.
So...
Is she driving with the brakes on?
Where? Oh, dude, you're fucking laying down in the back seat. That is funny.
Oh, yeah. I'm like...
You're chilling
compartmentalized.
Out. Yeah.
It sounds like she's driving with the rear brakes on, but that's just my... That's just me.
Yeah.
Oh, am I doing shit? Oh, I'm doing shit.
I think we're
shit.
Supposed to protect the
protect
car.
Protect car. Oh, fuck. We have infinite rocket launchers.
Yeah. I don't know if...
This is a fucking game.
I don't know if we need any rocket kills or anything, but...
If we did, we
We'd
don't
be
anymore.
Jesus Christ. I don't even know how she sees where she's going.
Follow the lights.
Turn off the lights.
That guy got creamed. What's up, Ben King? I've realized I ran out of people to kill, so I've just been shooting every parked car.
Yeah, I just shoot constantly and just. I'm kind of like a shoot pedestrian. Everywhere I look, I'm shooting. I was like, oh, yeah, look at that over there.
Oh my god. Uh-oh. Did he just like pound Kinsey's face into the car?
No. No.
You bring her back now. No, Kinsey.
No.
Stop. Oh god. Oh man. Oh god. Oh man. Oh god. Oh man.
Oh, you know what I just realized?
Yo, you're bald again.
They'll probably put us in Saints Row 5.
What? Really?
Yeah, because of our Let's Plays.
Should probably, right?
Yeah.
Two games in a row?
We've done like 4,000 videos.
We might by the time we get done with the DLC.
I think Saints Row 3 was fucking 13 Let's Plays, and then we did about 15 things to do videos.
We did a lot of things to do.
Saints Row 3 was the gift that kept on giving.
In a time we needed gifts.
Yeah.
Oh shit, we're fighting on to ship.
Sorry, I was doing some banking.
That's okay. Bank away.
We're fighting on our ship. You ready?
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oh, by the way, you're not bald. I'm bald now. Look at me. I'm bald.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
When you're no longer a toilet. Well, I guess it's because, yeah.
Well, you know, that'll happen. Oh, this is like my default human, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so.
This is what a toilet looks like when a toilet wears a human disguise. It's like, look at me. I am a bald human. Flush. I'm not waiting for
them to come to me. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that.
Tanks, Andy. Tanks.
Come here. Boop. Oh, aliens got dicks too, apparently.
Had dicks.
Fuck that. Oh, no.
No grenades.
Fuck that.
Get blasted. Blasted right in the fucking head. Oh, don't forget to crouch. Makes you sneaky.
I like that our spaceship has microwaves. I'm in the kitchen.
Gotta eat. What, do you want to eat that goo crap from the Matrix?
I don't, actually.
I don't.
Pew, 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 pew. Fuck that.
Oh, dude, I got the Zinyak shield. Oh, I dropped the Zinyak shield. God damn it.
Come here. Boop. Oh. Aliens got nards. Uh-oh. Why are we moving? Let's get to the, because we didn't defend the room. Get to the bridge.
This is like some Star Trek shit.
Yeah, it is. Data, no!
Shinzon, stop! No need. I have already. I'm just like you, Picard. Shit, I forgot Mr.
Deus Ex Machina was fucking Shinzon, man. Look where that guy went.
I got a question for you.
Tom Hardy.
You think there's anybody out there who has appeared in Star Trek and Star Wars?
Probably.
Internet?
I would think so. I probably know this, but
I can't think of anybody. Suck. At least no featured like player.
I don't think featured. I think the closest was, didn't they say they offered the guy playing Bones a role in Star Wars and he turned it down?
Dick Army? Or what was that? Dick Army?
Nope.
He's a politician.
No, definitely not. The new Star Trek.
Yeah. What is his name?
I don't know.
Something Army, right?
I don't know. But I thought when Disney acquired Star Wars, he got offered something, but he turned it down because he didn't want the mixing.
I guess J.J. Abrams, right?
Yeah.
I mean, he's making both.
But he's not in it.
Yeah. Well, unless he's a...
I mean, he's not in Star Trek.
Oh, has NSYNC ever appeared in Star Trek?
What?
You remember they were, wasn't it NSYNC that were, they were Jedis in their scene got cut, but they were in, episode 2?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You know
about?
That scene where they're...
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking
they're
about.
They're chained up outside in, like, a big arena, and then, like, all the Jedi show up, and there's, like, a huge
battle.
Well,
that's the end of episode two. Yeah.
Episode two, yeah. Yeah, yeah supposedly...
That's Geonice, Geonosis?
Yeah. Yeah, apparently they're, the NSYNC guys were all extras in there because Lucas's kid was a big fan, so...
Oh, are they actually in the movie?
I don't know if their scene got cut or not, but I'm... Huh. You can Google it.
I didn't know that.
Them. Yeah.
Should I think Google it, was it right now?
It was NSYNC or Backstreet Boys, but I think it was NSYNC.
Interesting.
Yep. I'm looking at him right here.
I'm looking at him right here. I'm glad you got it pulled up. Suck my pistol. Oh, God. Johnny, kick that guy's ass. Give me your dick so I can give it a kick.
All right. I'm supposed to be kicking dicks.
I missed completely. That's okay. No, the what you're doing is very important. I was holding down the video game section. You were holding down the NSYNC section.
NSYNC in it, yeah. Get
so was
weapon.
It NSYNC or Backstreet Boys?
It was NSYNC. But I think the scene got cut. Fuck, you were thinking I wanted to go to Hawaii or something? I live for this shit.
I live, fuck. This what, you think I want to get stuck for. On an island? Hell no. I don't want to be lost. Can you imagine if it was Johnny Gat on Lost instead?
That would have been interesting.
Dude, he would have run that fucking place.
Yeah, he would have. He wouldn't have been no pussy like Jack.
Yeah. Pew, 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 pew. What was he pissed about? Like, his wife or whatever talking to, like, the kid or some shit? I can't remember. The Who? Character that he played.
Jack?
No, not Jack. The guy, Johnny Gat.
Oh,
the actor.
Something like that, yeah.
He was like, he didn't speak very much English, and he was kind of like, fuck off to the rest of the passengers. And
yeah.
He, like, his wife was talking to people, and he was like pissing them off and shit.
They're trying to keep to themselves. Or
yeah,
something.
Yeah. It was. I kind of recall that. If he was kind of like, just don't fuck with those other people, we can't trust them. Johnny Gat would be like, shit. He'd have like a throne.
Yeah,
he'd
he
have
would.
Ripped the cockpit out of the. The plane and kind of like set up a throne on the island. A la, you know, I can see Johnny Gat doing a la the fucking King series in Minecraft where he just builds this throne in the middle of the jungle. And he's just like, yeah.
Yeah, and he's like, this island is now officially called Gat Town. Plant bomb.
Oh, dude, we're gonna blow shit. I'm running in circles.
You cannot kick a robot in the dick.
Well, it doesn't have one, does it?
These do apparently not.
They were dick proof by not having them. Where the fuck am I? I'm lost. I gotta be honest, Jeff.
I'm here.
You're totally on your own.
It's upstairs. It's fine. I got it.
I trust you. I'm just running through all the hallways.
There's
this ship is scary.
Couple dudes here.
Where are my friends? Where are my friends? Oh, I teleported. There they are.
Yeah, here's your friends. Hello, friends.
Hasta la vista, bitch.
Oh, shit. I should not drink coffee right now. I should get back to the ship.
You should get back to the ship. I would also just run past most of these busters.
Yeah.
That one I killed, but I had to. It was cool. Oh, man. I hope we make it.
Uh-oh. Michael, no.
Don't worry. I'm going to pull the right trigger, and that'll do that.
Woo! Oh my god.
Yeah, uh-oh. So you know what the great part is?
What's that?
I don't think I made it.
No?
Yeah, like the cutscene happened, and you know, we dove and barrel rolled, and I'm still back here. Like, you're on the ship, and I'm standing in the bridge.
Did you get the achievement?
Well, naturally, no. I didn't get the achievement because I never get the achievement. Jeff.
Well, hop on. God, my hair is beautiful. What?
Doubt.
Oh, no.
Who betrayed us, Jeff?
Wait a minute.
Who's missing?
My mind is blown.
Keith David, motherfucker.
He fucking betrayed us.
Again.
Again.
Except that's Keith David this time.
Well, he...
I mean, he was Julius in the first two.
Yeah. Man.
That was really funny how they did that.
Boom, boom, boom.
Even if you recall, when we found the audio logs, he was kind of talking shit about you being the president.
Yeah, I do remember that briefly.
I mean,
yeah.
He was talking about shit about me too, but that's fine because I'm a toilet. So it made sense. Oh, I got my hair back.
Hey, congratulations.
Thanks.
So one more mission, I guess?
Yeah. This is assassinate Mero, who was one of the gang leaders in Saints Row 2 or 3. I think it was 2. I think that was the guy in the monster truck.
Okay.
It was like a whole big monster truck thing, and you ended up like beating him to death. It was great.
So we got to go into simulation, I guess?
Mm-hmm. Yes. I can, you know, get my toilet on again.
I saw a tweet from some kid the other day that said, I finally sat down and I watched every episode of Always Sunny in the span of like a week. And this is longer than a tweet. I'm expounding.
That's fine.
And he's like, now I understand 90% of this, more of the stuff that Jeff and Michael say.
Yeah, it really helps.
It really does.
It's like a...
like a primer.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say. It's like a translation, just so you know what's going on here.
Like English to Sunny reference.
There's a lot of times where, you know, we'll kind of lightly put it in, and if you get it, you get it. If you don't, you don't. Sometimes we'll season 10 it. And just go on like a minute monologue, and if you don't get it, fuck off. And they won't get it. I'll tell you what, Jeff. Every time I get one of those messages, it's like, basically, people are like, you just broke me down. I have to watch it now.
Yeah.
You wore me down. I've been kind of interested, or like I wasn't interested, or whatever. You broke me, and I watched it. Thank you, I love it. Those are my favorite tweets. It's
That's like doing God's work.
Right. It's like converting someone to a religion, but it's good.
Yeah.
You know, I'm okay.
It's like,
coming
hey, we're
door
the,
to door.
We're the fun
you,
Mormons,
right? The way of the gang or something.
We're the Mormons that allow you to drink caffeine. Go crazy. Kill target. I can do that.
Dude, you gotta watch this show. It's great. This guy screams at his wife all the time and physically abuses her. I love it. Every time I watch like Max Strangle D, it's like. Eat frogs.
I like that episode where that Mac and Charlie Die Part 1, when Mac opens the door and fucking shoves her in the face.
He grabs her purse with one hand, takes his right hand, and just palms her entire head and shoves her out the door and like pushes her into a fucking wall.
Oh, am I killing this dude or what?
He's got a power thing. We need to hit him with that. Now fuck him up. Dude, you fucked him up.
Dildo bat him.
Target eliminated.
By the way, that was the objective, so we should probably do something else.
Holy shit. That was a quick one.
I didn't realize it would be that minor. Done and done, Johnny.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think all the missions are going to take us back to the ship.
Are you serious?
I think so. I think this might have been the only one that was here. Meet him on the ship. Johnny. Yeah, pretty much.
Can you guys come down here so I can... No?
Okay. Wait, what are you trying to do? Trying to lure him? You trying to bait him?
I was trying to dildo bat him. Tentacle bat, whatever.
Yeah.
Just doing some tentacle bat beatdowns.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. They can cut between you beating people with that tentacle and Matt playing with a screwdriver here. And then back to you and the tentacle. Back to the screwdriver.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
Screwdriver, tentacle, screwdriver.
Tentacle, screwdriver, tentacle.
Okay, talk to him, tentacle. And he didn't... Did you update my fucking quest? Oh,
quest
locate
complete.
Keith David. Go to Keith's rally. I assume that's on your end.
All right.
So I'm going to be hopping back into the Matrix now.
I'll go there. Disrupt the system again.
Where is it on the map? Ballpark, so I know where to teleport it.
Let me pop
center,
the map
left,
fast.
Right.
It is looking like it's top center, some like smack dab in the center. It's right next to the center teleporter.
Nice. Oh, I think
you'll
I see
you'll probably
it
get there before I will. Oh.
Keith got David in it.
Zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Oh, wow. I got in the world and there's like shit everywhere. Yeah?
You
got not really a fan of the balls in this, Mr. David. You'd kind of expect he'd do something like that because let's be fair, Keith David's alpha.
Yeah, he's pretty
not,
fucking
he's
alpha.
He's not gonna be vice president, you know.
Alright.
Shit.
Start mission?
Oh, yeah, sure. I was in a thing. Okay, you gotta give me a second. Okay, and I still... I think it's because we're getting shot.
Yeah?
Disappearing the second it shows up. Go, quick, go!
Alright, go!
It's... God damn it! I can't do anything!
Hold on. This bat is useless right now. Let me...
I'm hiding in a fucking stairwell, trying to accept this mission. Alright, I'm gonna come out there.
Blow all this shit up, and then... This thing is not...
It's because you gotta shoot it in the back of the head, but I'll do that.
Oh, alright. Yeah. Maybe I'll just try to start the mission again.
Or it won't. I mean, I just shot it, like, with 700 frogs.
Yes! Come on! Why me?
Fucking World War III is on top of the mission! Let's just fucking clear them out. I gotta switch back to my dubstep gun. I changed guns just to...
Yeah.
For variety. Oh, fuck! No, actually, I still need to use my inflator ray, which doesn't work on the murder bots. Motherfucker.
Jesus. Alright, we got a warden. Fucking fight this
Where's
douche.
There he is.
Alright.
Where'd
he go?
He's up in the air somewhere. Oh, there he is. I'll hit him with the freeze.
Okay.
It went straight up in the air, like an asshole. He's on the roof.
All right, I got him.
Damn.
Zoom.
I wanted to have the toilet fly into him.
Maybe next time.
There's a toilet in my trap. Oh, Jeff.
Oh no.
Jeff, you fucked it up.
My thumb is retarded. It's my fucking stupid. It doesn't work thumb anymore. All right, well, round two.
Yeah! Toilet, go!
Go, toilet. It's your birthday.
Dude, this is the toilet of the future. I'm gonna suck the bowels right out of
it. You're like one of those fancy Toto toilets.
Yeah. Yeah. You don't even have to go.
I bet you smell good, too. Alright.
Yeah.
You know, do like a mission or something.
Don't mind me, just my toilet and disintegrator gun.
So,
Where was that mission?
Right
oh, there. There it is.
Easy.
Bum, 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 bum.
Keith.
We probably shouldn't be rooting for him.
I know, but he's so cool. Look at his fucking cloak.
He is pretty cool.
Piece of shit, traitor cloak.
I like that he wants to be president of nothing.
Yeah. But that's the best kind of president, when you can just, like, snap your fucking thumbs.
Yeah.
And just, like... Make shit materialize.
That's true.
It doesn't require actual work.
Hold on a second. I'm going to end world hunger.
Boop.
All right,
exactly.
It's done. Good. Took three snaps. You know, I'm a male American human being who has read every Jane Austen novel.
You've mentioned that.
Yep.
And it seems like Keith knows that, and that's
big,
part of his platform.
Big fan. In case you're interested, Persuasion and Pride and Prejudice are the two best novels, I think. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Watch out. There's a disgruntled toilet in the crowd.
And a dapper president. Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman. I trusted you, Keith. And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look what that led us. So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream? You don't care. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill him. What?
Lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
You do sound just like Julius.
You fucking bitch!
Civilians, no.
all the civilians that are like don't know anything about the situation because they're fake.
I don't survive the ambush. You.
Well, I think I'll be fine.
Don't make me do this.
Inflatal ray. Jeff, you make it hard for me to inflate things sometimes.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I just got punched in the face by Billy Idol.
Keith, please. Let's talk about this. How do they even get the tank balls through the doors? They can bend the simulation to that wind. I'm venting that. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Become as resonant.
Because here I am. The cold never bothered me anyway.
I never liked it in warm climate areas. Yeah.
Hawaii sucks.
Seriously, though. Quality.
Man, I hope Hawaii doesn't suck. I'm about to spend a lot of money going there.
Yeah. When are you going?
June. Mid-June.
That's soon.
Pretty soon. I should probably get a place to stay.
Oh, yeah.
Got a plane ticket. I don't have anywhere to go once
I'm
there.
That's the big one, though. The plane ticket.
I agree.
Everything's kind of easy.
Worst case
that.
Scenario, I just crash on somebody's couch.
Yeah, or a beach.
Yeah. Yeah, I just sleep on the beach.
Hawaii's nice. Great place to be homeless.
Nestle up with my surfboard.
Disintegrate.
Just charge already.
So, I use the gravity gun, it just sucks him into the ceiling. I got nowhere to go.
Ow!
So, the guy punched, I guess, what was supposed to be me, but since I'm a toilet, there was nothing there.
He just punched the air.
He just punched the air above the toilet, and now they're kicking the shit out of a toilet. Look at this shit! Keith!
Whoa, he unbetrayed us.
He unbetrayed us. Double agent!
Julius never did that.
No, he didn't. That guy's big. I like his villain music. No.
Oh.
Keith.
Interesting.
Put it all on the line
he
for
told
us.
Keith David to enjoy his Requiem. Keith David played a character in the movie Requiem for a Dream, where he gave Jennifer Connelly drug money in exchange for her taking a dildo in her ass.
Maid Marian.
Oh. Shit. Why didn't she do that?
She needed the money for drugs.
Why did he want it there, though?
Oh, I don't know. It's like a weird sex thing. He had, like, this sex party at his apartment.
Oh, okay.
She and some other girl, like, did double dildo anal.
I mean...
It was, like, a whole part of the movie.
I'm a toilet, so...
And then Jared Leto got his arm cut off, and then it was over. And I think Marlon Wayans was okay. I can't remember.
Bam. Bam.
Oh, shit. We really got fucking...
oh, yeah. Full on. Full on, yeah.
That's awesome.
I totally forgot about this. So, man, hope you got some time to kill.
When I was a kid, this scene was like the coolest thing ever.
It still is one of the coolest things ever.
It's really good. Shout out to Rowdy Roddy. What is he called? The Mangler?
I'm not sure.
In Always Sunny?
Oh, the Maniac.
The Maniac, yeah. Did the Maniac just call me the N-word? Keith, you know better.
I'm telling you, you dumb son of a bitch. Oh, you're doing a button thing. I'm not. Yeah.
No, I'm not doing anything.
Oh, I thought you were.
No, I'm just watching a cutscene.
Yeah, it's great. Your life. You couldn't even save your own. Keith, listen to me. Hot Rod.
Oh, yeah, that whole movie was based around a guy having magic sunglasses.
Yeah, they were. Remember when that happened?
Yeah. Let him go. Thanks, Rowdy Roddy.
Hey, I'm Roddy.
Yep.
Roddy Piper. Hey.
Yep.
I'm the president of the United States. Why not? Well, we got visitors.
It's like, sure, what the fuck?
Why not?
And then he just like fucking just like jumped in the air and punched that guy in the head.
Find Vice President.
This game's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah. He sold out someone. Hey, look, I'm making a disco. It's a rave. Roddy, get out of the fucking door, man. With all due respect. Make some fucking room. You're a legend, I understand.
You guys remind me of my kids.
Oh, you got kids?
No.
What the hell was that? He just trailed off? Did he kill his kids? I don't know.
What does he have in his, he has like a...
That's a bucket of chestnuts.
A bucket of chestnuts.
That's a bucket of chestnuts back there. Like, I knew exactly what you were going to ask. It's a problem, Jeff.
It's a problem.
The Let's Plays are part therapy for us. Like, yeah. This is our...
It also just enables us.
It's like the opposite of Sunny Anonymous. It's like, we're here to talk about our problems and make them worse. It sounds so weird. Like, I played this game already, but it sounds so weird thinking of the maniac because he's actually speaking English.
Yeah.
I can understand what he's saying.
All right.
I guess I should say, like, it was hard to tell with the maniac of how far gone he actually was in real life. I'm like, oh, that's kind of nice that he's not that.
Yeah.
He hasn't turned into that yet. Get popped.
You're my boys. I love you. I love you, yes. $15! You take your copay and shove it up your ass!
$15? That was $15?
He like smashes the phone.
Fucking destroys it.
He's like, he got that medal over $15?
I'm gonna go get oiled up and I'll see your boys.
Greased up.
Greased up. He says greased up.
I'm gonna be greased up. $30 weekdays, $50 weekends.
That is affordable. Alright, we gotta stop.
Yeah, alright. No more.
It's really bad having him here with us.
It
it's really
help.
Bad. We're playing with the fucking maniac right now. And by the way, he's back to beating up Keith David. He's just punching him on the roof. Look, he's over here just beating the shit out of him. Don't put the maniac in a Let's Play with us after we're talking about Sunny.
God damn.
I love you guys.
I guess I should use a gun. Like a bounce rifle.
That's dubstep, but, you know.
Make this happen.
Yeah, you want to snipe those pricks on the roof. We need to destroy the SID, so.
Yeah.
Really, we just need to destroy the things right in front of us. There
yeah.
You go.
I think I've killed almost all
you
of them.
You just killed all of them, yeah. Don't worry, I got this.
Toilet time.
It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to
ask. Get him, Roddy. It's like a fucking montage.
Jesus Christ. Oh.
Keith! Keith, don't make him do this to you!
Fucking put him out! Can you imagine the guy going home from work? And like, what'd you do today, honey? Well, you know, usual.
Oh man, I forgot about that scene. I totally forgot
damn.
He was in this game.
That was fucking awesome. And also something that's like 4% of the people that play this game are gonna get.
Yeah.
That movie came out in like 1988. No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most.
Let's go. That's so stupid. So I think that's a great ending mission,
that's a
right?
Great place to stop. Oh, I wish the game ended like that.
Just like on the shot of Keith there with the bagpipes playing. I mean, that's thanks for watching part 9.
Yeah, tune in next week. What's it gonna be? Hey, we got a homie. We got Roddy Piper's a homie now.
Should we put him in every video from now on?
That's a rule.
That was a good video. If you liked it, click like on it. And then there's another video for you to click right
ear.
Here.
Click ear.
This is so painful now.